I tell you what, would you? I've got a little, like almost a little mint tin here. Would you take a look? Just take a look at the pieces. Make sure there's no holes, no trap doors, no none of that nonsense. Okay. Are they good? Nothing in there. Anything in here? Nothing in there either. Fantastic. There's a little bit of too much of a pause there, buddy.
Well, there's air in there. There's oxygen in there.
Yeah, yeah. Too much air. That's the problem. All right. So here I have a handkerchief. And this is cool. This is another thing that Mike and I really enjoyed playing with, I think, last night. You just rub the handkerchief across your hand like this, and you kind of get a point. Now, that's not the trick. I just like to open that way. It's cool. Then you have a handkerchief. Why not? Right? But here's the trick. This is cool. So, how am I going to do this? Let's see. Do this. I don't know what the camera's doing here, but I think the rest will be on the mat, so I won't come up anymore. We good?
Oh. Yep.
Fantastic. I'm going to take this coin here. Now, this is interesting. This is sort of a trick about the senses, because how do you even know that something really exists? Now, I don't mean to wax poetic or philosophical sort of here, I guess, but if I set the coin roughly there in the center, you can see the coin's outline. Yes? In fact, you can even touch. Would you touch the coin? Just touch it there? You feel it? Yes. Okay. Am I still in frame? We good? Okay, fantastic. And I'm going to take that little canister like this. I'm going to drop. Now we can see that it's there, so we know it must exist, right? We set it inside the case here. You know it must be there. You saw it yourself. You felt it.
I heard it go in.
Did you actually hear it go in, really?
Yeah.
Look at this. There's nothing here in the handkerchief. Is there anything inside of the tin? There's nothing there. Now that's pretty interesting. You felt it, you've seen it. You know it must be there. It must exist. Let's take it a step further. We'll put the lid on here just like this. I heard a moment ago, I think you said you heard it.
I heard it clinking.
It's in there.
It's in there. So you heard it, you felt it, you've seen it. It must be there. Yet you know that it's not. There's nothing in there. There's nothing in there? Nothing in there? Nothing in there. Nothing in there? Right? Pretty darn cool. Now check this out here. We'll try one more thing. Again, this is all just sort of made up here, but take the handkerchief like this. Fold it up. We'll take the container with the coin. Watch this. Dump it right inside there. Did you see it? Was that in frame at all?
Yep.
Was that cool? Did you see it land inside the handkerchief? Isn't that cool? I don't know. That's kind of what we put together.
I like it.
Cool idea.